When AI goes rogue on the Bible, this is what happens. So I was editing a video about Gideon, the guy who puts out a fleece in the Old Testament, and this is what AI gave me when I asked it for sheep's fleeces. Number one, quite cute, if a little bit weird. Number two is getting even weirder now. Number three is actually quite creepy. And number four, which doesn't actually look too bad until you zoom in and realise that it's actually a giant carpet made of baby sheep.